Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a rectangle with length 9 cm and breadth or width 3 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 9 cm first. So the starting 0, so this is 9. So first drawing here a line of length 9 cm, then drawing a line of length 3 cm. So this is 3. So this one 9 cm and this one 3 cm. Now we have to draw here a line of length 9 cm. So the starting 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So this is 9 cm line, and taking here B point and here C point. Now we have to draw 90 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way, and putting the compass here and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here, and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this side to get 90 degree angle. Now taking the length 3 cm, putting the compass here and cut here, putting the compass here and drawing an arc here. So this is A. Now taking the length 9 cm by using compass by this way, and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point D. Now first joining C and D, then joining A and D to get the rectangle ABCD. So this is 9 cm and this is 90 degree, this side 9 cm and this side 3 cm and this side also 3 cm. So therefore rectangle ABCD, so rectangle ABCD is a rectangle with length 9 cm and breadth or width 3 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.